Good morning. No use trying to sleep at the dock. Might as well leave. So, ready to go again. Just add water. After a quick chat with the harbor masters, I'm out of here. There are worse moments than early mornings in early June. Nineteen nautical miles behind, 12 ahead. This familiar sight in the archipelago is now history. She has a new life in the Mediterranean. On the other side of the strait, there's a display of older ferries. This one is from 1957. There was a fire in it just weeks after this. In national parks in Lapland, the open wilderness cabins are important for many backpackers, but in the archipelago national park, there aren't so many of them. Why? Maybe because here, most visitors bring their own cabins with them. However, today, we're going to visit one. Now there is a shy sector light. Never been here before. I'll shut up for a while now. Feel free to pause the video to read. There's a link below from some info in English. What a beautiful place. If I were a canoeist, I would certainly prefer a night in that cabin to a tent in bad weather. And a stop at the close by Tron for the night. This pine certainly wasn't old, but the foundations just weren't good enough. It's strangely calming to watch the fish go about their business. I don't think there are any predators for these in the water, but the threat from the air is considerable. Another interesting day under the belt. Good night. And good morning. A quick check of a possible anchorage near Fora. Not sure if this is okay. Didn't try it, but with westerly winds, maybe. Now heading east to an island, which gives me really good vibes from a satellite image. But where? Stay tuned. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.